A gas station from the 1920s. Moulton and Stone Hardware and Steel in Keene, New Hampshire, circa 1920s. The Ford Motor Company produced a Model T snowmobile, 1937. Strawberry Street Vendor, photographed by John Thompson in Street Life in London, 1877. Parcels bound for the front line at an American Red Cross facility in Paris in July of 1918.